Fire has destroyed a camper in South Lubbock County. Deputies and Woodrow firefighters were sent to the fire on Private Road 2400 south of 114th Street just after 12:30. The fire was put out about 30 minutes later. Deputies say no one was inside the RV and no injuries were reported.